Smith ahead for Matthews. Got it back. Matthews parked out in front. Nylander after it. Nylander turns, scores! And Nylander snaps out of his goalless streak. It's raining offense in the third period for the Leafs at 6-2.
Yeah, first and 10 for him. He needed this. And the Leafs' speed has really come to the forefront, particularly on the forecheck. He just turns around and rifles it in. And Nylander, with that quick release, just throws it towards the net. Here's the pressure. Gets the puck back, turns around, fires it, goal. And that's a huge goal for him to give him a little confidence.